Way back in the 1980s, secret government employees dug a fan.